I think so. Okay, here's the pear, apple pears, cherries. Cherries we were able to germinate again. I break them open with a hammer, carefully with a hammer. And then we got peaches and pears, French pears, d'Ajou pears, and a few other, and lots of strawberries. We're growing lots of strawberries now. They're coming pretty good there. And